When I worked in sales, I was always being given really ugly laptop bags to use by companies that I worked for, and I really didn't want to use them. So I, out of frustration, launched a laptop bag company for women.